It's really ridiculous.
Used protective gloves left as litter, leaving others vulnerable.
Throw them in the trash. Why would you throw them on the ground for somebody else to have to pick up? It's disgusting.
After taking steps to safeguard their own health during the coronavirus pandemic, some shoppers discarding gloves in spots where they clearly don't belong. In Philadelphia and suburban communities in Pennsylvania and New Jersey, we had no trouble finding gloves in parking lots not far from garbage cans, on mulch, even on a storm drain. The problem even prompting Ocean Township police to use this digital sign to urge people to throw their used gloves in the trash, not the ground.
The inside of the gloves, they protect us, right, or you wearing them, from these germs. But on the outside of the gloves, that's where these germs, including coronavirus 2019, can be located. And that might live on the outside of those gloves for several hours.
Dr. Rob Danoff is with Jefferson Health Northeast.
So if we just dispose of them and throw them out on the street, someone else has to pick them up. And that's risking their life. And they may potentially get an infection. So let's look after each other.